the 36-yard line.
Get some points now and come out of the locker room and get more points again and get your momentum really built up.
Play action to Elliott. Here's Prescott. He'll fire deep downfield for Lee. Into a double team and it's intercepted. Picked off by Jair Alexander. And late in the clock, second quarter. Why not just run it a time or two and get it into the locker room?
What you're saying makes absolutely perfect sense. Run it, get out of there. But I'm just wondering if the pressure of today's NFL and the high-powered offenses that you're facing
So after the INT, it's Rodgers. He's going to float and got his man complete. The 20. 10,
you know they pay me extra for this.
Into the end zone.
Rodgers pass. Show late to